Hello guys, once again I am happy to meet you via this virtual media. I hope everyone is safe and this pandemic will be over soon. And this is the video about custom structure implementation for sending queue messages. Let us get into the code first. This is the code for sending custom structure from your producer task to consumer task. Let's say you have a task to send a custom queue which will be sending your custom structure so that the data type can be changed according to your use case. The same can be received at the another end of the queue. So this is the code. So let's go through the code first. I think I have seen another video for sending just counter value. Here in our structure we have counter and the value and the status of boolean type. I just named it as sample type. You can name whatever you want. So we will directly come from app.main. So here we are creating the queue of size 20 and the size of the structure that we actually declared already. So once the queue is declared properly, queue will be created. So we are actually creating two tasks. One is for producer, one is for consumer. So producer task, what it will do, it will send the custom structure to the queue. Then consumer task will consume that particular message and it will print. Just two methods which will be called as a tasks, that's it. So let's see that also. So this is the producer task where we declare just a sample type and I'm just initiating the counter, and in the delay of 1 second I'm just sending into the queue. That's it. That's all this method does. And in the consumer task, what we do is we are actually receiving the same data type here and then we are actually printing it. Simple, right? So let's see something in action. As you can see, the queue is just created and producer task is started. Similarly, consumer task is started. So you can see the message here, which where the value will be sent. Counter value of 0 and values hello and status is false. Subsequently, you can see all the messages. Within a second, actually, we are actually sending a queue structure to the queue and we are receiving the same on the consumer task. That's it in the action. I'll add GitHub links in the description. You can make use of it. And please do like and subscribe the channel. And do let me know if there are any new topics to be covered or any doubts. Thank you. Bye bye. Stay safe.